Professor Armstrong Matthew Adejo of the Department of History, Benue State University. I am a member of the Board of Trustees of the Idoma International Carnival. Times in people's history, when there is a reawakening about the issues of culture and the values of the people, and particularly at this critical time in Nigerian history, the Idoma people have found it extremely necessary to re-energize themselves about what their cultural values are and to expose them to the international community, beginning from the national, because the level of globalization has flattened what you might refer to as localism. And this has exposed quite a lot of things in the national and in the international scene to the level that the Idoma man, because of his privileged position and the extreme gift that God has given to him, and particularly as a nation, feels that at this time we should be able to sell what God has endowed us with and to be able to make meaning out of it for prosperity, to also continue to sustain the Idoma culture, the Idoma tradition, and to expose the level of tourism that will attract other people from all parts of the world, not only to Idoma land, but also to Nigeria. We have become a little bit conscious of the degenerating application as a medium of expression of the Idoma language. And we want to bring all shades of the Idoma people, Nigerians and all others, to know the value, the rich content of our language, and all the packages that are still in the open but very attractive to those who will make time to come around. The economic importance and the economic diversification that come with it, we will be able to make sure that the local person, in the use of his resources, will also benefit. The events people will benefit. Hotel and tourism will boom. And apart from that, transportation and other things will also enjoy greatly. And not to talk of the intellectual side of it. At any turn you make of this, I think not only Idoma people but Benue will benefit out of it greatly.